Hi everyone, it's Kyle with Range Line RV, and behind me here is an amazing deal. It's a 2019 Ford F-350 dually with the 6.7 Power Stroke in it, only 20,000 kilometers, just broken in. On top, we got a 2002 Lance 1130 truck camper with a custom paint job. This thing is absolutely fully loaded with amazing features. The solar package alone, you can run AC and be off the grid for days at a time. Let's take a look. All right, so we're inside this 2002 Lance camper. It's the 1130 model. It's 11 feet 6 inches long. It is an absolute beast of a truck camper. It's on a long box dually, as well as you have a huge overhang which is prepped for a generator, but it's outrigged with some amazing solar options that we'll talk about in a second here. So this floor plan is absolutely fantastic. You have a really nice kitchen behind here. Double sink. You also have this really nice prep area. Counter space is so important in trailers, even the big stuff. And this little, well, not little, larger truck camper has amazing prep area. Can be used as a desk. Lots of options with this counter space as well here. You have a full 6 cubic foot gas electric RV refrigerator, which is not common in truck campers whatsoever. Huge pantry on the side. There's tons of cupboard space in this one. It's absolutely fully loaded. You have an air conditioning unit, low profile. You have a max air fan for ventilation as well. A really cool feature too is going to be the full dry bathroom. So a dry bathroom is the shower is separate from the tub, which is very rare again on truck campers. You have a really nice big U-shaped dinette which folds down into a nice sleeping area, and then on top of it you're also getting an extra bunk area. So if you have kids or extra family members that want to come along, you're able to sleep everybody in this truck camper. The solar options on this truck camper are something we've never seen before. One, it has a 3000 watt pure sine inverter. It has 2 lithium iron phosphate batteries, which are absolutely top of the line. And on top of that, we upgraded the converter to be able to properly charge those batteries to 100% capacity. The truck is also custom outrigged for this truck camper. It has 2 high idle settings, which will allow with your inverter and the truck running, you can run your air conditioning unit when you're completely off the grid. So you don't need to worry about a generator filling up with fuel. You got your 2 solar panels, or 2 100 watt panels up there charging your system. And with the truck, you're set to be off the grid for a long time. Expanding on some features on this Lance camper, you have a full basement. This is a true 4-season camper. Your holding tanks, everything's heated and enclosed. There's upgraded insulation in this one. You know that saying, they don't build them like they used to? Well, you're not going to find a truck camper like this. This is in incredible condition for its year. It's been very well maintained. The previous owner did the custom paint job on the exterior to match it with the truck. The truck was specifically bought to go with this truck camper. Everything is a perfect combination, and it's a great setup for all your camping needs, long-term adventures. You could live out of this thing. Some outside features on this Lance camper: you have 2 awnings, which is awesome. So you have one on your campsite side and one on your door side. Going up onto the roof, you have an actual tin roof. So it's not a rubber roof membrane or anything like that. It's gonna last a really long time. Up there, you got your 2 solar panels, the low AC unit, and your max air fan that's up there as well, which is a nice feature. Looking at this truck camper from afar on the truck, looks absolutely beautiful with the paint job going hand in hand. This thing just came in. It will not last long. If you have any more questions or inquiries, please reach out to us directly here at Rangeland RV. My name is Kyle. I can be reached at kyle@rangelandrv.com or give our sales team a call at 403-279-5200.